is JR Production X, and today I have a tutorial for you guys. I'm going to teach you guys how to remove the lock on your Android device. Right here I have a Samsung Galaxy S2 on T-Mobile's network. As you can clearly tell right here, I have a passcode on it. If you don't know your passcode, after 5 times, it's going to lock your device for 30 seconds. Then after that, it's going to lock it until you put the Gmail account in. You can easily just type in Gmail account password, but if you happen to not know this, you can follow this tutorial. I'm going to teach you how to get rid of the passcode. It's very simple. There's a couple other procedures online, but this is the easiest one and quickest. Other ones allow you to hack your device, and a lot of people don't know how to do that or don't want to break their device. This is just going to set your phone to the factory reset, just like it is if you were taking it out of the box brand new. So you will delete everything that's on your phone, but it's going to be worth it because right there. So please don't feel shy. Go ahead and click on it. Okay, so let's get started. Now the first step you want to do is turn off your phone. Alright, now you're just going to want to wait a couple seconds for it to fully turn off. And once it's done, you want to hold down both run up and down locker while holding down the power button at the same time. On holding it. And it's going to vibrate 3 times. That's 2 and 3. And I'm going to let go of the home button while keeping the volume up and down rocker pressed. And I'm going to keep it pressed and wait for this to load. And here you go. The screen is going to take you to the Android system recovery, and to navigate through the system you're going to use the up and down rocker to go up and down the system. And if you want to select something, all you do is click the menu button or the power button. It's different on different phones. Now this phone, it's ice cream sandwich, so it might be a little different from gingerbread or other software you have. Since we forgot the passcode, we're going to want to go to wipe data and factory reset. And just want to click the power button. It's going to take a couple minutes to load. Since I do know the password on this phone, I'm not going to do that. And then after, you click yes and you reset it. It's going to take a minute. After that, you just go to reboot system now. And that's it. After the reboot system, it's just going to boot it up normally. And with this, you're going to have the factory reset just like you took it out of the box. So you are going to lose all your contacts, pictures, videos, apps, or anything like that. Simple and easiest way to recover your phone. Please tell me down below if this helped you out. If it did, please give this video a thumbs up. It truly does help out the channel. And once again, if you are on iOS, please check out the video. It's going to be down below in the description box and also to be the video response. Stay tuned, guys, and this is JR Production X signing off.